suggested he drop a key part of the probe into Mr. Trump's former National Security Advisor, General Michael Flynn.
The meeting in the Oval Office where he made the request about Mike Flynn, was that the only time he asked you to hopefully let it go?
Yes.
And as you perceived it, while it was a request, I hoped you did away with it, but you perceived it as you wanted it.
Yes.
Mr. Comey admitted he himself leaked his memo about that interaction to the press after apparently threatening suggestions by the president that their conversations may have been recorded. Lordy, said Mr. Comey in his testimony, I hope there are tapes. When it came to what he knew about Russia and the election, he was upon a quiz.
Of justice. Mr. Comey said that was a
and Will are going to sing this, so I think it'd be nice if you give them a very brief standing ovation. So it's on your feet, one clap and down again. Off we go.